So here's our home that is decorated for Halloween. So out in the front, I was thinking someone would sit here and hand out candy. And then I do have some little ghosts floating in the air, so I thought that was cute. And then on the side here, we have two carving stations. We have like a little graveyard. And then on this other side, we have the scarecrow and another graveyard and some pumpkins. Hopefully they can get past here. Not really sure about that. I might just scoot it over just a teensy bit. And then on the porch, I have like some jack-o'-lanterns. The mailbox is here. I don't know if that's functional, but I don't know if anyone will actually download this house because it's kind of weird. But once you walk in, it's a pretty simple house. Not that much Halloween decorations in the inside. So we have our entrance table. We have like a little coat rack over there. And then we have our living room. I put like the Halloween cards. And over here, we just have a bookshelf and a thermostat. And I forgot to decorate the kitchen. That's so embarrassing. Please forgive me. Oh my gosh. I don't think I ever forgot to like decorate a spot before. At least not the kitchen. Just gonna get some cabinets. And I think a range hood would look nice as well. I'll just get this one from Home Chef Hustle. That is beautiful. We can just get like a little plant. I'm like so sorry. I'll alt place it better. I will admit this is not my favorite house just because I don't know if it's good. And probably because it's decorated for Halloween. So it's like, it's just like not a house I don't think much people will download. Like you can delete the decorations, but again, I don't know if it's that good, but they can cook on this counter and hopefully the kitchen is good. I don't think I have a trash can. I guess I can put it right here. I hope that is functional. And then we can get like some aprons. That's maybe too high, but yeah, this is like a full bathroom for the kids. It's pretty small, unfortunately, but we have two bedrooms that I decorated for Halloween as well. So this is like the first bedroom. So it looks like they're into scouts. They have like the science machine, they have a dresser, a mirror, and then this is the second bedroom. So they like the color orange. It's also pretty simple. They just have a desk and a stuffy. And then this is the main bedroom. So they have a nice big mirror. They also have a desk space and a dresser, some pictures, and their ensuite bathrooms. And then on the outside, we just have a chess table. We have some gardening pots. We have hopscotch. And then we also have like a grill and a picnic table. And then on the side is our trash can. I'm so silly. We have an attic space as well, which I did not forget to decorate. But yeah, I just put like some simple things up here, like a Christmas tree, the decoration box, an old crib, and some boxes. And that is the full build. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you watched the full speed build, obviously, I assume if you're at this point, you watched the full thing. Yeah, I'm so sorry if you were screaming at me to decorate the kitchen. That is my apologies. But yeah, you can download this on my gallery at Sims Delicious. But if you enjoyed this video, please like, comment, and subscribe. I love you. You are important. And I will see you guys soon. Bye.